have to get to America somehow. Morgan needs that doctor.
I asked for a sign and Luke gave it to me. I've got summering.
Today's about all women. Eric, please.
Diane.
Just focus on me, all right? Come on. Come on, the ambulance is going to be here any minute.
No, no, I'm losing her. Diane, please.
Tony. You can't go on like this. I need some help.
Sorry for breaking all my promises. How did it come to this?
I can't even afford the electricity bills, let alone America. I mean, the flight's a fortune. That doesn't include accommodation or food.
I don't care. They said that Dr. Lathwaite was the best, so that's who we need.
Oh, great. Another rejection. But you did say you were headmistress, right?
Yes, but apparently that's not as relevant as you having a criminal record for fraud. Sorry, I didn't mean it.
That's all right. I know you're stressed out. And I know you've got your heart set on this doctor. But we can just flood his inbox. You know, ring him every 3 minutes.
That's not enough, Darren. I need to be able to look him in the eye. I want to barricade myself in his office until he agrees to treat Morgan.
Have you guys seen Oscar's book bag?
Oh, well done.
I should be the one getting Oscar ready.
It's cool. Me and Charlie will take him to school. You just give Morgan a hug from us.
Thank you.
Thanks, Brooke.
I am a terrible mother. I am failing all of them.
Don't do this to yourself.